Canuck, your team have those explosives set and ready to go?
Just the finishing touches now.
Love the positivity. But wrap it up,
Commander,
please.
Welcome. Captain Thackeray and the others are waiting for you just beyond the mess hall.
Hear me, Cormier. I call upon you with sincere heart and clear intention. Guide my aid to strike deep and true. Guide my shield to protect every ally on my side. Cormier, fortify my spirit. Let me meet my end shining with your glorious light.
I whipped up something special to feed the troops. Want a taste?
Like old times, eh, Redlock?
Let's hope not. Okay. Between the fleet's cannons and Canuck dropping a mountain on him, Krauk should already be hurting when he shows. Aurene will keep him busy while I trigger the resonance crystals, starting here. That should stun him and buy me time to get to the second crystal, where we hit him again. Bram's team holds the third until I can get there and we trigger the final blast. Okay, I think we're actually ready. Everyone, listen up. We'd all love to have more time to prepare for this. We don't have that luxury. But the truth is, we don't need it. Kralkatorik seems invincible, but he himself had a vision, a prophecy, of a world without him. We have everything we need. He's hurting, half out of his mind. We're going to lure him right where we want him. And then we're going to make his vision a reality. Glint believed in us. I believe in you. Together we're going to save the world and kill the Crystal Dragon. To your posts.
Commander, I have modified the resonance crystals with the dredge technology. They are ready.
None of this would be possible without your work. We won't forget it.
It has been my honor. Kaith and Aurene await you in the auditorium.
I've got icicles in places that shouldn't have icicles. Doesn't the cold bother you?
Thinking about home keeps me warm. Honey on toast, hot soup. What's your home like?
Golden sand dunes. So warm, and you could fall asleep standing up.
Can you remember what it smells like?
Hey, Dolyax, try palm fronds.
Doing better?
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Yeah.
ourselves.
It's dying before dawn. I can't do this.
How's she doing?
She's afraid, but she's ready to enter the mists and draw Krakatorik here. I know, but you trust us, don't you?
A lot's hanging on this. It's a heavy weight to carry. But you and I are carrying it together. Scion and Champion, right? Okay, Aurin. It's time.
This feels familiar.
We've got a massive storm out here. Just blew in out of nowhere.
Saida, do you...
Commander! Oh my gosh. He's here! He's here now!
All ships!
The charges now!
With pleasure.
Thank you.
I'm heading for the second crystal.
Commander, come here. Aurene says she can use the ley lines to help you get across.
Just like before. Brandon off this one.
Take all the time you need.
You were fresh out of tanks.
What can I say? You inspired us to liberate one. If you fail, we all die, and the spirit of revolution dies with us. Go!
One last time. You're on.
Commander. Go finish this.
Now.
understand. That was a vision. A promise that we'd win.
Yeah.